friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel. For today's video, guys, I have something to share with you. If you are into pumpkin, my family, we are into pumpkin. And there is a secret on how you can make your pumpkin stay for a longer period of time without damaging it in the fridge. Keep on watching, guys. After 5 days in the fridge, here is our pumpkin, guys. It's not damaged yet. And here's the other slice that I already chopped. So there are times that we cannot cook the pumpkin early, so the one that I just shown to you guys would help. This is already 5 days in the fridge. So by removing the seeds of the pumpkin and the watery thingy of it, we can help it stay that would look fresh for 5 days still. Alright, so but if you're not busy guys, we can just cook it directly. We can cook it immediately. Right? Okay, but if you are busy doing household chores, so for you to prevent damaging the pumpkin, for it not to get wasted, we just have to remove the seeds first before you place it in the fridge. That would help a lot, guys. Thanks for watching.